broke my neck in an accident, and I was told I would never play again. But I gave my life to Jesus Christ, and He saved me and healed me.